Alright, what's going on guys? Gagos Gaming here. Today we're back with another video, and today's video is going to be the demo for Forza Motorsport 7. This has been really like a highly anticipated game for me for this year at least. So I'm not sure what to expect. I'm assuming it's going to be pretty much the exact same thing as FM6. Just, you know, a little bit more of an upgrade, I guess you would say. But let's just get into it and see how this turns out. Okay. Let's get a race going. I'm pretty sure there's like only like three races. Yeah, three races we could do. So the first one was with the Porsche, the 2018 Porsche 911 GT2 RS. So this is gonna be pretty dope. Let's get into it. I like that new menu, like the new menu AI or whatever, the UI. Something new to like look at, I guess you would say. It just boring stuff to look at. Oh! Character customization, even though you can't really customize it, but yeah. Let's get this. I shouldn't be worried about this too much, but I don't know. This is important to me. I'm gonna get this guy. Okay, so assists. Here, let's. Level assist setting, medium. Unless that. Wait, hold up. I could change everything. Shifting, manual, clutch, stability control, everything is good, ABS on. Okay, now I think we're set. Driver card difficulty, I think I'll just have it on average, yeah. Limit aggression. Toggles if opponent driver tries will... With aggressive acts, tactics like blocking, side swapping. We'll just keep that on, why not? Wait, did I save that? Yeah, okay. Driver target gear. Oh wait, oh never mind. I couldn't do anything about it. Okay, whatever. So new map, Dubai. Dubai full circuit. It's the track name. Oh, okay. It's just the same exact thing. Okay, whatever. Let's start the race.
See
how this turns out. I gotta turn up my game volume. My headset. Sounds good. I like the new UI. Oh, what the? Thanks for that. Okay. Ooh, I'm not sure how I feel about that. Like it seems like it zooms in every time you like try to switch your game POV. Oh, the camera movements. I don't. Ugh. That's something I have to get used to. Not sure how I feel about it. I don't know, the cars feel like it handled the same exact way like it did in FM6. Gone quite the ruckus. Car's kind of damaged a little bit, but we're still going strong. 8th place right now. First person feels alright. I don't like how the camera moves. I'm turning and stuff, and I just don't like how. I don't like how there's motion with all the HUD stuff. I'm hoping there's a way to turn that off. Oh, this sounds amazing! Oh my god. Okay, it's a stretch. I could catch up this way. Come on. Oh my god. The camera movements. Okay, we're going strong. Perfect turn. Let's slow down for this. Made the mistake the first time. Just played a little bit too aggressive there. It's all good. Fifth place. Our goal is to get at least top three. Can't be full throttling around this area. It really screws you over if you do. The landscaping is like on point. I love it. Come on. Ooh. It's okay. We're good. We're okay. We're completely fine. Might be going too fast around this corner. Yep. It's fine. We're good. Come on. I could catch up to this guy. No. Oh, whoops. My bad. Oh, my bad again. Okay, we can stop now. I'm gonna hit the wall. Yep, I'm gonna rewind. Not gonna bother with trying to hit that. Okay, we're in third place right now. See if I could get second. Not first, but second. Okay, definitely not the cleanest race we could have done, but I don't know. I'm proud of what what we could get. 2 minutes and 48 seconds. Second place. Got quite a lot of damage on my car, but it's all good. Yeah, you can see the damage right here. Alright, so I'm assuming these are all like the creators' names or something. Like on the Dravatar names. But yep, we're good. So let's do the second race. Best racing game. Ooh. It's pretty neat. The largest and most comprehensive Forza Motorsport ever made. Okay, good deal. When the drivers are mastered. Okay. So you could customize your character now, like a lot more than change your gender than like the last game. Over 700 cars and the largest Porsche collection, Ferraris and Lamborghinis. Okay, I already bought the game, so I'm not gonna bother with that. We're gonna go with the Mercedes, the behemoth. So this is a new vehicle they added to the game. Wanna know how this is gonna work out. Let's change the gender to a male. There you go. Add this guy. Just repping my colors, the blue and the black. Okay, so I think we're fine. So you kind of load the game, please. Okay, race starts. Okay. So we're all racing in these trucks, right? Oh, this should be interesting. You could barely look over it. I might have to stick with first person this entire race because you could barely see over the truck. Okay, so there's a turn coming up. I'm gonna stay behind these guys. I'm not gonna bother trying to overpass them. Okay, we're keeping it clean a little bit. Oh, okay, we gave him a little left tap. It's all good though. I'm sure you wouldn't mind. Okay. Can I squeeze my way through? Thank you. I'm like a... Not the biggest fan of this truck sound. It's like, it just sounds so weird. I can't describe the sound. It's just like, it just sounds bad to my ears. Something I wouldn't like to listen to all the time. Definitely can tell that this is probably gonna be one of the cars that I don't drive at all in this game. I can't see where I'm driving. This guy's in the way. Oh, dude, it's so hard to overtake people in this race. Just cause the trucks are so big. They're taking over the entire track, especially when they go too wide. Oh, I can take it. Come on. Damn it. Okay. So this truck, it handles well. I can tell you that. Ow. Just not the biggest fan of it. Could you stop touching my booty? Oh, dude, I'm going too fast. Gotta do two laps of this? Okay. Yeah, at least we're top three on the first lap, so we're gonna have to fight our way for it for the end. Oh, get destroyed, kid. Here, I'm gonna try to go third person this next lap. This thing has 7 gears. Well, I mean, it should make sense because, it's a truck. It's like a... Oh, 8. Okay. 8 is this max. Okay. I'm going to start slowing down. I think we're going to take the dubs now. I think it's almost guaranteed now. I don't see these guys catching up to me. Yeah, I was talking to my friend Nasty. I guarantee you guys know him. Anyways, I was talking to my friend Nasty. He said he wasn't the biggest fan of this truck race, and I can see why now. It doesn't... I don't know. Just the thing handles well. It's just that just the sound doesn't really sound perfect. It doesn't sound that like appealing to listen to. So I guess I can see why he wouldn't like it. Also, speaking of Nasty, he's gonna be posting this video, or like a Forza video, the Motorsport 7 demo, either the day of recording this, or like the day of release, or tomorrow, which will be a Wednesday. So if you guys go check out his video, that'd be pretty dope, pretty cool, pretty good. Oh, dude, okay. Let's slow down. Yeah, I don't have a reason to look back behind me anymore. Got guaranteed dub, W. Do you see the orange line, like the orange like dots on the track in the bottom left? Just like a little, you know the game Snake? That'd be, I guess, the best like example for it. I guess you could get used to the third person on this car, but something I really wouldn't like to deal with. I could see a lot of video ideas with this though. Like upcoming videos with this car. I don't know. But yeah, this was the Mercedes truck. Don't know the exact name for it, but yeah. So let's get on with the next and final car, which is the GTR and Nürburgring or something like that. I'm pretty sure Nürburgring, if I'm saying that right. don't kill me if I'm wrong. Just asking. Okay, so yeah, that was the tank pool race racing truck. Now we're going to the Nissan Nismo Matul Autec GTR. Yeah, 2015. So yeah, this is gonna be pretty dope because I've been a big fan of GTRs for years, and well, as much of a FY sound, that's true. Okay. Yeah, Nürburgring. I'm probably still saying that wrong, but yeah, that's the race we're doing. I guess we could change up our character here. Oh yes, we're rocking this. It's gonna be lit. All right, arriving at Nürburgring GP circuit. So this is the race they used for the trailer, which Jack reviewed. If you guys want to see that video. Oh boy. Okay. So I think. Yeah, but I think it's raining on this one. Nestor told me about this one. Oh, this sounds so good. Yep, okay, I can't be doing that. Ow, ow, ow. We go first lap, third person, second lap, first person. See what we can work with. Oh, you can see the weather starting to change. Hitting a lot of cars, I realize that. Could overtake some people right here. Yeah, you could definitely tell like the semi-graphic change. I mean, it's kind of what they can only do with these kind of games, the Motorsport games. I've only realized that they can only like upgrade the graphics and add like more cars to it, but other than that, this game is pretty amazing for what it is so far for the demo. I highly recommend you guys check it out if you have an Xbox. If you're new to Forza or any need for like a new game or something this month, because I'm pretty sure Forza is the only game coming out in October. So yeah, I highly recommend you guys check this out. Funny story. You've probably seen this in Ness's video before watching this anyways, because he's probably gonna post it before mine, but he said like he had traction control off, and that was probably the worst mistake he could have done, because he went on this track and I don't know, it was just terrible for him. Oh my god, that was a really hard hit. But yeah, he said he drove a lot better on this track when it was raining than he did like on actual asphalt when he was doing the races with no traffic control on. Jesus Christ. Nope, I'm not gonna be that guy. I'm not gonna use the rewind. I got this. I can catch up. Okay, let's go first person. Oh my god. Okay, let off the gas. Okay, just a little hard tap. Don't worry about it. That was a bad turn. That was a really bad turn. Okay, we're good. Straight, we try to get in some speed on these guys. I know I was gonna do first person for the second lap, but like after I went first person in this car, I'm just like, nah, it's all good. It's fine. It's A-okay. Okay, if I can't get first, at least top three, like the first race. Come on. Okay. That was a good turn. Yep. Yep, okay. Definitely getting top three. Come on. Get some. Alright, I gotta slow down. Playing a bit aggressive for that top three placement. That's fine, though. Not really following the braking line, but it's all good. Slow down. Okay. Nope. I'm sorry. Nope. I'm not gonna deal with that. I'm gonna rewind one more time and slow down. It's a bit cheap, but we're doing this anyways. I don't care. Okay, now start braking. This guy and I fighting for that second place. And I think I'm gonna be taking that second place, boy. Let's go. Yes, okay. That was bad shifting, anyways. Okay, well, I hope you guys enjoyed this demo video, because I actually did a demo video for demo videos for like the last Forza Motorsport game, and those were honestly terrible. I watched them right before I did this, and it cringed so hard. If you guys want to watch them, go ahead, but beware, I guess, because it's probably not the best thing you're ever going to watch. But yeah, besides that, everything else about this game, I think I'm going to have a lot of fun with this game whenever this comes out. Expect a lot of videos on these, or at least, yeah, expect a lot of videos on these. Also, thinking about doing a series on the campaign, but I'm not too sure. I don't think I am. It's not a guarantee. But yeah, if you guys like this video, leave a like if you enjoyed. Subscribe if you're new. Subscribe if you like Forza videos, because I'm going to be posting a lot of those since this game is coming out. And yeah, hope you guys enjoyed the video. Leave a like if you did. Subscribe if you're new. And yeah, peace out, everybody. Yeah, I know that.